What's up, guys? It's Excuses, and we're doing another vlog today. Today I'm with my cousin, Priscilla Black. And
hey.
And she's from NAU. I'm really proud of her, and I want you guys to, like, what's it called? Get to know her a little bit more.
I'm pretty cool, yeah. You'll see that.
Yeah. She has her own YouTube, too, and she has her social media, which I'll put in the video. But right now, I just want you guys to know a little bit about college, and she could, like, give you a little bit more information of what she does and what she wants to do and how to become very successful in what she does. Give us a little bit about NAU and everything.
Currently, right now, I'm a freshman at NAU, which is Northern Arizona University, for you guys who don't know. My major is biomedical science, which is a lot of bio and chemistry and science, which is so boring and stupid, but I need it to become a doctor. Right now, it's my second semester. I live in a dorm, if you guys want to know that, like, you know. It's pretty dope. I live with my best friend, Nicole Gorsch. Shout out to you.
Well, I heard you're in the dean's list. You made the dean's list?
Oh, yeah. I made the dean's list because I got a 3.7 GPA.
Yeah, exactly. How do you keep a GPA that high?
I mean, you just gotta study and, like, just stay focused. A lot of times college kids, they go and they think, like, oh, yeah, I'm just gonna go party. It's like this whole party thing, and, like, it is, but I mean, if you want to be successful, you have to, like, study and go to tutoring sessions and talk to your professors and get work ahead, and you have to really just pay attention to, like, what you're doing and not get so distracted and stuff. I feel like that's what helped me a lot.
That's really good, honestly, because I can't wait for college, which I'm going to be going to college next year.
Mm-hmm.
And everybody wants to also know, like, the difference of high school and college, like, because it's not the same, I bet it's not the same.
No, definitely not. And it's so annoying, honestly, when, like, your teachers say, I'm preparing you for college. They do not know. They do not. It's totally different. High school, hella easy. Everything's easy. You get things done in class. The teachers actually teach you. Well, at least some. I'm not going to name the teacher I had senior year. But you know which one I'm talking about, Anthony. It's just totally different. It's so much easier. You know more people. It's more social. Up in college, it's more about your grades. It's about not failing. It's about actually getting a career. Because high school, honestly, is hella easy. Mm-hmm. College, you want to drop out all the time. I always say that. So, I mean, if you want to go to college, that's cool. Just know what you want to do first. Don't go undecided, because then they're going to give you all these crappy classes that you're paying for. So I feel like pick a major, go with that major. You could always change your major, but don't go undecided, because it's so much harder for you to actually succeed if you don't know what you want to do.
How does it feel like being so far from us?
I remember saying, like, oh yeah, you know, I want to be somewhere far from, like, my family and stuff. But honestly, it's really hard, because even though it's only 4 hours away, you get pretty lonely up there. You miss your family, all the laughs, all the craziness. Up there, when you're by yourself, it's just about work, and you're mostly, like, alone. So I feel like that kind of, like, sucks a little. It's just a totally different environment than being with your family and then being over there by yourself.
Well, it's a good thing you have your best friend right there.
I know. That's what's dope, though, honestly. If you're going to go to college and you're going to a dorm with your best friend, pick them right away so you can get them, because it's so cool. We always have, like, our talks and stuff, and always stress out together, so it's just great. Yeah.
Is there a lot of temptations in college? Is there a lot of bad things that could happen?
All the time, you know. We always have, like, okay, so let me tell you guys a little story. Last semester, there was these people that weren't from NAU that were dressing up as maintenance guys and going into the halls, like the dorms and stuff, and going inside people's rooms. It could be kind of scary. That's why I always keep pepper spray with me, because, you know, there's some nasty people out there. If you're talking about, like, drugs, I smell weed all the time. Fire alarms get, like, 6 a.m. fire alarms go off because people think that they're all cool smoking weed in their damn dorm when there's fire, what are they called? Fire smoker things.
Yeah,
there.
Fire alarms.
Sorry. Fire alarms. Oh, and it's so annoying, but yeah, I can always smell it.
You also have your boyfriend here. How about that? Like, you know, because there's a lot of people that decide on having relationships, but, like, mm-hmm. What do you think about that? Like, do you think it could work, or you think that, like, you know, as long as it's trust, you could trust each other? and everything? Like, how is it? Because you have a boyfriend that's here.
I remember saying my junior and senior year, like, I was going to go to college single because I was like, you know, damn, it's college. Like, there's all these people. You get to meet new people. I think it's totally different now. I feel like if you're going into college with a boyfriend, you guys need to have a lot of trust because college is very different. There's always parties. There's always, no lie, naked people running around. There's always, like, there's always that kind of, like, insecurity I guess you guys both have about, like, oh, well, you know, they're all the way down there. What if they find someone else because I'm not spending that much time with them anymore? And, like, there's always that goes through your mind. But I feel like if you guys really, like, love and support each other, I mean, you could definitely do it. It's really not that hard. I mean, he comes up and sees me all the time.
See that, guys? It's not impossible as long as you both believe that you can do it.
Yeah.
Because she's able to do it. Look what she's doing. She has a good GPA. She's going to college far, like 4 hours away from us. And she has a boyfriend here, and she's still able to do it. She could do all those things, and she's following her dream. See, guys, this is a good example. You guys should just look at and, like, don't give up, you know? It's not impossible.
Definitely not. I feel like it's hard. And, of course, there's times where you're just like, maybe, you know, I should just, like, drop out and, like, maybe try and get a job at Safeway or something. But when you think about it, it's like, screw that. I want to be something big, and I know for all you guys out there that want to be something big, it's not impossible. It's hella hard. You just have to be really passionate and dedicated to what you want to do in your academics.
Any more advice you got to give, like any more things you got to say that you want to give to these people?
I'm just going to say this. For all you guys who want to go to college and are thinking about it, and you're seniors or juniors, I suggest either if you're a junior and then about to go into your senior year, do FAFSA right away so you can get financial aid so it can help you because college is so expensive. You guys do not know how expensive it actually is until you're actually there. I suggest you do financial aid. They'll give you money. Apply for colleges early so you're able to get in and you're able to, like, get situated and you know what you're going to want to do. So that's just my advice, and especially for you seniors who haven't done that stuff yet, I feel like you need to do it right away. Well, I just suggest you just do it hella fast. So you can have a good career and make that dough.
And that's a good way to start the vlog of the beginning of the vlog because we have a good example right here. That's and then, yes, excuses right here. And don't worry, like I said, her all her information is gonna be at the video, the description and everything. Yeah, she's an amazing person, she's funny. And
I'm pretty cool, guys, as you can see.
I'm proud of my cousin.
Thank you.
You know, we're gonna get to this. And the rest of the vlog is gonna be a long day because a lot of things are gonna be going on. I'm probably gonna go get my hair cut in a bit. But thank you, guys. You ready to close this out?
Yeah.
Cover the camera like this. Alright, so we're getting the vlog started. As you can see, I got my hair cut, like I said. I went to the Winter Formal Dance. It was pretty fun. It was really exciting. It was lit. I got to do my moves. Right now I gotta go take my sister to Big Five to go get some stuff for, because she's gonna be playing softball. Today's gonna be like a long day. It's basically what's gonna be happening. I'm gonna do a video with my friend Oswaldo, or as you could say, his YouTube name is Divinely Powerful. And we're just gonna do skits. I never done a skit before in my life, but hopefully it turns out good because I love acting. Acting's fun. It's always been something I love to do. You know, I'm in drama, so gives me a chance to be able to be weird in public. That's what I want to do right now today. That's part of the plan. We're gonna make skits, and his YouTube is gonna be in the bottom of the screen. Today is gonna be a crazy day. So this is gonna be like probably two videos going up: this vlog and maybe the skit video that I'm making.
Is it just gonna be you and your friend?
It's gonna be me, Oswaldo. I might have some actors, maybe just me and him. Who knows? It's a surprise, guys. I can't let you know any more details than that. All I gotta let you know is a skit, and hopefully it's funny, because I think it's funny. I have a very creative imagination, and I have a lot of ideas of what I want to do. I just don't want to be doing the same videos all the time. But I just want to be exciting and entertaining for you guys, because I'm starting to build up with my views and build up with my subscribers, and that's something you gotta get. You know, you guys start thinking about it, because nobody's gonna want to watch the same thing over and over, and that's how some YouTubers are. With me, I want to be that YouTuber that does everything, not just one video, stuck to vlogs, stuck to music, because I'm all about everything. That's what makes me want to do this, because you could do anything in YouTube. You know, it's not just the same thing. But right now, my sister's gonna get gonna get some her stuff that she needs. So, I'll get to you guys right now in the vlog. All right, we're gonna go get what she needs. All right, we're in Big Five now, and we're trying to find her some socks. Anything? Just talk to me. Just find the stuff. Okay. So you just made us do a whole circle.
I know. I was just gonna say that.
But, oh wait, there you go.
Are these even it?
Those are soccer socks. Hold up. Oh, like right there. You seen it? Honestly, I don't know how softball socks look like. Are those the softball socks?
Yeah. Just because of light, I'm like...
Okay. Just kidding. Come on, alright, now we gotta find your, Wait, what are those?
I don't know.
Oh, those are soccer volleyballs. Yeah, it's so cool. Guys, I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't even like vlogging. But I just do it because most of you guys want to know what I do in my days.
Those are football.
Okay, what'd you want? A freaking... Oh, there's bats right there.
I don't want to get a bat. Anthony, I'm not rich.
Oh, you said a bag. Didn't you say a baseball bag?
Bag, yes.
Look. These ain't gonna fit. You think this is gonna fit?
A bat. No.
Look at these are the ones though. Are you dumb? What are you looking at? So does that look?
I know. I just want a bag.
Bag for what?
To put my stuff in.
Is that how are you gonna put a bat in there?
No, I don't care about that. I'll hold my bat if I have to.
Why don't you wear the backpack ones?
I don't like that.
What do you mean?
I like it around my neck.
It's like you wear a backpack to school.
Yeah, exactly.
Why are you being so lazy? You're doing good. Do you like that one?
It's $30. How much was this?
Is that good? I'm really tired.
Wait, I need to know how much this is.
Oh my god, I'm done with you. It's out there like $9. They're $9. The socks are $9.
Oh my god, I'll come back for these like another time. I'll get the bag, yeah.
Alright, let's get the bag. Yay, my sister's rich. Let's go.
This is a nice bag.
Yes, it's a really pretty bag.
Okay.
Let's go. So how do you like your bag?
I like it a lot.
Show them. Look at the Adidas. That's what I'm talking about. Nice. Now we're heading back to the casa.
Yeah.
We'll be back. Hey, so now we're here. And remember how I told you I was gonna record with Oswaldo, aka Divinely Powerful? Well, he's here! Hey, say what's up to everybody.
What's up, everybody? Hey, subscribe to my channel. Everyone who watches Mr. Excuses should watch Divinely Powerful as well.
Oh, yes, don't worry. His stuff is gonna be right in, like, I don't know, all of his social media is gonna be up in the description and everything, guys. And yeah, he makes some good content. He makes videos about everything what he does in life, usually his girlfriend, when he went to visit her in Mexico, and he has some really good ones. Like his newest one right now is like, what is it? The circus?
Oh yeah, wait, no. Yeah, my newest video is about a circus, but you guys should definitely check out my whisper challenge that I did with my girlfriend. It's really funny, so.
Yeah, I laughed a couple times on that one, and I want to do that kind of video too. But yeah, right now we're getting ready to do our skits. I still haven't told you guys what I'm doing for my skit because it's a surprise, but it's gonna be hilarious. We're also gonna make skits for his channel. And have you got to 100 yet?
Oh yeah, I just hit 100 subscribers and you guys better help me grow, so come on. Be a friend. It's awesome.
That's what I'm talking about. If you guys are true fans, you actually know who this is, because we started off in the beginning where the habanero challenge, and then we started off with the what's it called? What else? The Icy Hot.
Happened right here.
Happened in this same room, so it's good memories with this fool. Even though he's a cheater.
I'm not a cheater. You're a cheater.
I never cheat. I always do whatever I'm supposed to do. And like I said, we're all like, me and Oswaldo are like the same kind of person. Me and him like to do the same kind of content. We don't like to do just stick to one category. We like to do every little thing, because in the vlog I explained to you how we like to be creative. We like to do different videos. That's why we're doing a skit. So we're getting excited. Like, look how crazy this is. We have three cameras, so that's like three different angles that everybody's gonna like see from us. It's great. It's gonna make things way easier. And we're waiting for our homie James. He's about to come through and help us out with the skit. And I don't know, guys, I hope you guys are ready for this. It's gonna be fun.
Coming.
No, but
I thought he was.
Bro, why is your hair like that?
I know, I was about to say, your hair is different.
It's a twist out. No wonder I was like, it's like something's different. Well, I was just vlogging not too long ago, and guys, if you guys don't know, this is our usually like our filmer right here. This is James.
What's all up?
Yeah, he's gonna help us with this video, and yeah, we're just getting ready. Jorge's coming.
Jorge's coming?
No, I wish. He has to answer his phone. But right now, dude, guess how much cameras we have? We have three. We have three cameras and three tripods.
Where's the, what's the third camera?
I don't know, this fool brought two cameras and I brought this one.
What other cameras you get?
It's my cousin's.
Damn, hey, was the party lit? Or the kickback?
It was cool, I got drunk as fuck.
You did it again?
Yeah.
Throw up?
No.
Oh.
There was no
hitting. Damn it, no hitting? Well, guys, we're gonna get into it. We're gonna get into the skit. I'll be back for the, what's it called, the outro, and we're just gonna get started on.
Yeah!